You know what? In this great country, we need a government that represents
free real estate.